Lovely to be back home. Man. And you know, I'm so exhausted. We've been on the road since 6 a.m. Mm-hmm. And it's like
6 p.m.
And you can imagine how tired I am.
Oh, is that a mirror?
Hey, baby. Now leaving for Feline Fields.
Yeah, which we'll show you guys more of when we get there, like the whole thing.
And by the way, we're leaving in like 5 minutes, and guess what happened? The worst luck, Lilz luck. Oh my word. Yeah.
And the sun is setting.
Okay,
no, it's not setting. It's pretty.
Okay, so we got lost. So we're out here.
We stopped in this place to ask for help. Hoping to get some help. This is the only like sign of life though. We have no data.
Well, it's not even. No, we have data, but there's no network. So right now we're at Gcwihaba at the caves. We took advantage of getting lost because it looks like we were by the hills that have the caves. We're gonna get into the caves in a bit. You see, oh my god, there's so many flies.
These are
elephant tusks. I know, we
touch with your hand.
Oh no.
I mean,
then something comes out of it.
okay,
never mind.
No. Somewhere there.
Yeah, then we went up there. It's so humid. Look at this hole. Look at it. Light inside. At that very moment, we found out this guy is not a guide.
Guide,